With Sydney about to reopen and single-dose vaccination hitting the 82% mark nationwide, the focus is now starting to turn to what will happen with booster shots. Already on Friday, the federal government announced that immunocompromised people will be able to get a third COVID-19 vaccine from next week. The federal medical panel, ATAGI, are set to make a decision on what will happen with boosters for the general population by the end of the month. And Sky News can reveal the expected length of time to be mandated between second and third shots will be 8 months. In terms of the third shot, I understand the policy will be to give people a choice of mRNA shot, whether it be Pfizer, Moderna or Novavax. Only one shot will be required this time, not two, with perhaps a further annual shot in 2023. It all sounds a far cry from a couple of months ago when there wasn't enough supply of vaccine to go around. There is also an expectation by the end of the first quarter of next year that 5 to 11-year-olds will be being vaccinated, Kieran.